match in the NHL.
Erickson chases after this loose puck. There is Daniel again. For Henrik, being watched by Brody. Adler, now with some room as Daniel snaps a shot. Erickson right there, and he tipped it just wide. Great pressure here. Adler with a wrist shot into traffic. This looks like a power play, but it's not.
Best shift of the game by far by this line.
Here's Adler again. Adler to Henrik. Crowd waiting for something to happen. Here's Adler. In for Daniel. Down low. Louis Erickson can't find it. They try to center it again. Off a skate, Tanev is on it. Flames are exhausted. Out in front again for Erickson. Finds the puck in his backhand, works it back to the line. Here's Tanev, goes across. Alex Adler, wrist shot, off a leg, and now it's met by Louis Erickson again. What pressure by this top unit. Adler again, his drive up and over the shoulder of Johnson. Erickson, waiting for it is Daniel. Daniel to Henrik, Henrik to Daniel, cuts it front, Erickson, Daniel scores!
Focus if you're a star player that's struggling, especially if you're making $7.5 million. Centering pass, score!
Off the circle, passes in front, score! Wonder Twin powers activate.
Are they pretty to watch? They're going to be beauties, folks.
Off the puck by Norstrom, and he gave the puck away to Danielson. He's watched by Robida. The centering pass. Henrik shoots. He scores. Salo on the other side. Malpe was watching him. Salo switches sides now. Malpe's interfered with. Henrik Sedin. Salo to Daniel Sedin. Krejcik finishes some Sedin magic. Canadians are changing. In comes Henrik Sedin. All alone, Henrik Sedin scores! What a goal!
Best penalty killer. Other than Kiprusoff, here's Daniel Sedin. Works in, scored! What a goal! Daniel Sedin! Roofing that puck! 2-0, Vancouver!
Sedin. Ahead to Daniel. Daniel for Bertuzzi scores!
The puck to the side, now they send it ahead. It's a breakaway. Henrik Sedin on Miller. Henrik scores! Daniel drops to Henrik, panic in front, Daniel scores! What a pretty passing play!
Here's a 2-on-1, Henrik Sedin stops, Dietz, Burrow scores!
Here comes Daniel Sedin. Henrik racing to join him. Off the bench is Burrows. Daniel to Henrik. Scores!
Oh, man, what a nice move.
Tucked it in on the backhand with one hand on the stick.
Both for three in his shootout career up against Chris Mason. And what a move!
Great bank pass, Henrik to Daniel Sedin, spin around, scores! Mom and Dad are here from Sweden, they're gonna love that. Turns out of the corner, gave the puck away. Daniel Sedin with a back pass to his brother Henrik. Daniel heads for the net, takes the pass, scores! Naslin got into the scrambler. He might have got the puck. Here's Olin with his shot. Deflected right off. Daniel Sedin scores. With 5 seconds to go, a crazy bounce, and Vancouver's won it 4-3.
And he shot it wide. Holding the forehand. Now another chance to score. Daniel Sedin.
Shoots, he scores!
Hockey!
And the Art Memorial Trophy goes to Henrik Sedin.
Along the boards, he beats the pass to Erhoff. His shot went to Henrik. He scores! Daniel Sedin with room to move in. Slap shot, scores! Henrik, rolling puck goes to Burrows. He'll leave it for Henrik, who left it for Daniel. Henrik. Daniel, what a saucer pass. Henrik takes over. This is more like what we're used to seeing from the Sedins, isn't it?
I would say why you'd see this from Vigneault, too, is you think of the criticism that they've taken during the postseason about not scoring and getting involved offensively. You got a night where it might be a point night. Give them an opportunity to shine.
Daniel to Henrik. Daniel again. Henrik. In comes Aaron Rome. Burrows, backhander, stop by Niemi. Rome scores!
Moving to make sure that he kept that 2-on-1.
There's Daniel, what a goal! Hat-trick, Daniel Sedin, what a beauty!
Like we've seen so many times, they're just automatic. And the crowd gives their accolades as hats rain down.
Henrik Sedin throws it back. Daniel shoots, scores! 15.4 seconds remaining, and the Canucks have tied the game at 3.
Sammy Salo into the middle of the ice, passes off. Daniel Sedin hangs on, shoots, he scores!
He is Holen. Henrik Sedin to Daniel. Back to Henrik. Now there's traffic in front. Matthias Olin takes the shot, didn't get it through. Swatted away. Jarrett Stoll trying to clear it. He couldn't find it and escapes. Lukas Krajicek. Ryan Kessler against Matt Green, who blocked the centering pass. Henrik Sedin. In for Daniel. Krajicek's come to the net. Olin moves in and shoots off the skate of Jarrett Stoll. Penalty killers are beginning tired now. They've been hemmed in for a while. Henrik Sedin. Daniel, Henrik. There's that attempt for the slap pass or the tip in front for Daniel. It didn't work. But still, the Canucks have the Oilers hemmed in. Krajicek shot. Rollison the save, and he couldn't freeze it. Oilers need a whistle. Krajicek. Daniel Sedin. In front, Olin shoots, hit the post. Henrik Sedin. Lukas Krajicek. Henrik to Daniel, tip just wide, their patented slap pass. They've been in here for a minute, 40 seconds of relentless pressure. Henrik Sedin. Daniel. Henrik. Lukas Krajicek, tipped in front and wide. Almost 2 full minutes now, and the Oilers haven't been out of their own zone. Penalties over. Olin, Henrik Sedin, Daniel Sedin. Can't get a good shot away. Loose puck. Kessler can't get it. Henrik Sedin. What a shift. Daniel shoots. Scores!
Porter drives to the net. Daniel also shot. Scores! Henrik Sedin has scored. Vancouver Canucks have taken the lead in the series.
shoot at.
And oh, he got it!
He got it!